Weight vest side plank march. So when we're doing a side plank march, we're actually trying to march the bottom leg up and down. We're trying to keep the top leg isometrically contracted. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna come up into a side plank, keep the other hand on my hip, and try to drive my knee into my chest, and then return. This adductor is gonna work quite a bit as I'm doing this. These are your side plank marches.